Well, it's something, and I'm going to paraphrase this, but Walt Disney once said that that in life, you know, and this is kind of common sense, in life, in order for there to be light, there must be shadows as well. And I think that what Disney films offer is that they have, obviously, you know, they're very innocent and grounded and have beautiful morals. And show examples, typically it's children, of children experiencing something that that in normal circumstances would be extremely devastating. And it is extremely devastating. But you see that that young child work through it, and then at the end it's just, you know, it's completely fulfilling, and you kind of realize that everything is meant to be. And so I think that these films, in a way, do what storytelling is meant to do, which is to prepare you for things in life and give an example of how someone might work through a tragedy, or how someone might work through having a big fluffy dragon as their best friend.